They've met their call to duty, and now they're looking for new homes. Two retiring state police dogs are up for adoption. Klauss is a 5.5-year-old Malinois mix. The other is Alex, an 8-year-old German Shepherd. Anyone who is interested in adopting the canines can contact Lieutenant Patrick Silva at the state police.
These dogs will watch your house. They're smart. They don't need to be trained. They're cute.
They're very cute, too, yeah.
I have a feeling they're going to have a lot of inquiries.
Yeah.